He'll be a key guy for the Lakers.
There is his first point in the NBA.
Sixty.